So, I also got pin badges.
There he is.
He is completed.
Oh no.
Look at that.
Yeah, most likely.
See?
Ivan's sword.
Look at that.
Welcome back to the next installment of Bolt Gun. We are now second level into chapter 2, I believe. And it's ramping up quite quickly now. Let's just get into it. Prometheum Supply. The heretics have taken control of one of the Crown Prometheum power lines. The holy fuel must flow unimpeded. Reclaim it for the Emperor and continue your ascent. We get vortex grenades? Holy shit! That I didn't know. Door identified possible contact. Will you shut up? You are useless. No river flows through this area. You are. Oh, there's a door there. No, there isn't. Fucking dick. I love you, hit those plasma troops just right. You're blown to shit. It's funny. What are you son of? Anything over here? No. Prometheum. It looks like just molten metal. Okay, where did these little shits come from? Looks like every time you start a new chapter, you gotta recollect all your weapons. Hey. Now where we're going. Stomp. What is that? Is that a graviton cannon?
Thank you.
Yes, it is. Just gonna collect all this shit around here. Onwards. Yes, shut up, you useless junk of metal. Relay and recorded message. For machine spirits that dwell within these equipment are currently unwilling to perform their function. Please find an alternative means of transport. Out my way. Let's just use an orb. Oh, gun for this. Fuck me, Nurgle. You know what? Fuck you all. It's obviously intended me to use this piece of shit. The Emperor protect. Back them, fuck off. Area sanctified, apparently. That could have gone a lot better. That grab gun is very cool. Cell route forward, locate your container, observe tactical pattern, jump. I love it when it goes squelch. This is a storage container. I see one on that right side there. What's up here then? Shrine guard, roof and drain. Offering prayers to machine spirits, observe, worship, rituals, praise your Messiah. Interesting. Did not expect a container full of Nurglings. Wow.
Why am I coming up here? Why can't I come up here? There's no reason. Shotguns are very useful against little birdlings. And little guardsmen. Seems to be a dead end. Interesting. Just keep going. Right. Yes, you are, buddy. Yes, you are. See if there's anything special down here. Oh yeah. You. Thank you. To his death. That's a shame. Oh no, he's still alive. That was fun. My guys, I'm only with demons. Well, these are not so much fun. God damn it. Glass mesh doesn't have anything like this. I've got this screech, nothing like mechanical like this. Siege. We haven't yet come across any demonettes or form berserkers. Bloodletters, yeah. Hello. It's all been Nurgling and Zeke so far. Wee! Ah, so a lift would have taken me up here, I see. Yeah. some reason I can get all the way up there for no reason whatsoever. Nothing in there either. Worth a look. Okay, we haven't got that way yet. There's another lift up here. Alright. In case I fall down, I bet. Ah, heavy. Bolter ammo, just what I needed. Egress. No shit, Sherlock. Current location. Overflow Promethean chain. Oh. Oh no, I don't want to be here. This is the overflow chamber? Is that another Nurgle? Yeah, thought as much. Let's keep going. Okay, that was the wrong way to go. Where am I meant to go from here? Oh, this way. Of course. the dead Nurgling. I'm not sticking around on this one to try and kill all the enemies. Fuck that. Now full apparently. Is anything left? Nothing left. Interesting. Oh well, let's get out of this level. Thank you for watching this one. That was a run and a half. My eyes are starting to get tired. All from looking at all that lava, or Promethean as they're calling it. Anyway, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you liked what you see and want to see more. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye now.